Is hyperpigmentation normal after microneedling? Got microneedling done today. Immediately was really red. The practitioner said she went really heavy over my dark spots, under eye, cheek area. After going home, and after the initial redness faded, areas that she went really heavy have dark pigmentation. Is this permanent? Is it normal to turn dark after microneedling? And there appears to be stripes on my forehead.
Thank you for your question. You submitted several very good photos of what you appear like the same day you underwent a microneedling procedure. And you state in your question, and you're asking, is it normal to have hyperpigmentation after microneedling? And in the details of your question, you describe that the practitioner went very aggressively in the cheek area because of pigmentation, and you also state that you feel like there are stripes on your forehead afterwards. Well, it's clear that you want to get some guidance. Just to give you a little bit of background on how I help patients like yourself in my practice, a little bit of background, I'm a board-certified cosmetic surgeon, fellowship-trained oculofacial plastic and reconstructive surgeon. I've been in practice in Manhattan and Long Island for over 20 years. Microneedling is a significant part of my practice as one of the many solutions we offer in addition to the many lasers and other options. In addition, we often do combine microneedling with PRP, platelet-rich plasma, and I'll explain why as I describe for you the thinking behind this type of treatment. So to begin with, I think it's interesting that you're asking a question like this because from my perspective, the total treatment plan very much requires an aftercare plan and an explanation for you as to the aftercare that's necessary. So first of all, to understand what microneedling is, it's using these fine needles that are adjusted to different depths, anywhere from 0.5 millimeter to 2.5 millimeters to go through the skin to create little micro injuries to stimulate new collagen and improve skin quality. And it can address fine lines, wrinkles, sun damage, pigmentation. Now, when we do microneedling in our practice, we actually do it for the same issues, including fine lines and wrinkles and sun damage, but we combine it with platelet-rich plasma. And the basis for that is related to your question about hyperpigmentation. Skin types like yours are at higher risk for hyperpigmentation, whether it's the slightest pimple to a laser procedure. Anyone who has darker than what's called type 3 skin is at a higher risk of hyperpigmentation. So when we use platelet-rich plasma. As an explanation, just platelet-rich plasma is a concentration of the wound healing factors derived from your own blood that is used for assisting and improving the rate of wound healing, but has a very specific benefit on hyperpigmentation. And so I use platelet-rich plasma topically after microneedling as well as laser. In fact, we use platelet-rich plasma as an injection to help with sun damage, brown spots, as well as dark under eye circles. So with that understanding, the point of that is that I'm trying to be proactive when I treat my patients for hyperpigmentation. Now, I'm not saying your practitioner did something wrong, but with that thought process in mind, I would hope that there was counseling for you regarding the use of sunblock, which you can pretty much start wearing starting the next day, because the skin will have healed over, the epidermis will have healed over, and you can apply the sunblock. But you also want to ask your practitioner about any topical aftercare that includes whether it's a topical anti-inflammatory or steroid, a topical therapeutic ointment or cream, whether there is any even role of a bleaching cream prior to or afterwards. This is, when you do any dermatologic treatment, it's very, very important to also manage the healing. You know, unlike surgical procedures, for example, if I take out bags from someone under someone's eyes, there's a very specific aftercare that's recommended for the first 24, 48 hours, and then for 1 week, etc. Well, with dermatologic care, there are many things that can be managed to try to mitigate the skin's natural response to injury. And the natural response to injury in darker skin types is to create something called post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation. So, if you did not get clear information as to what to do after this treatment, which may be why you're asking this question, contact your practitioner and ask this question. Because if you go into the sun unprotected, your skin will get darker just by nature of the behavior. If there's the darker skin tends to attract more sun, absorb more sunlight. And in your situation, you have temporary darkness that can become longer-term darkness. Not necessarily permanent, but it is very, very important to manage that. As far as the broad question, or is this a normal appearance after microneedling? Yes, it is a normal appearance. Those stripes on your forehead is reflective of just the pattern that the practitioner was using to ensure proper uniform coverage, and that pattern should fade as long as it doesn't get too dark. And if it does get dark, there are ways to manage that with bleaching creams and other different modalities. So make sure you have these instructions clear, and I would say most importantly, protect your skin with sunblock and allow the skin to heal. So I hope that was helpful. I wish you the best of luck. Thank you for your question. Thank you.